Everyone have a glass.
Wait a minute, I need one.
Oh, that's important.
Very important.
Come back with a bottle if you'd love it. Does anybody want to give a toast?
Nick? No, of course he does.
Here we go, Nick Shafri. If I can introduce this guy. Oh my God, how do I say this? After speaking of my mom's passing, this guy lives in this community and we have become at first acquaintances, I would say, and then our friendship grew. And after my mom's passing, with all of my family back in Tennessee and me here in Florida, he came and wrapped his arms around me, would check in on me, even if I was like grumpy and ignoring people's calls. He would almost just, actually did show up at my door. So this is the kind of friend he is. He also provided us with the dessert table things as a donation, so we appreciate that. Nick Shafri.
Honestly, I'm just happy to be here today. You and I have been through a lot together. You've been there for me just as much as I've been there for you. But I have to say, when David came, that was a side of you I never saw before. It was this depth of emotion and just everything was David in your eyes, every moment. And then seeing David's interactions with you was beautiful. It's something not all of us find in our lives, and I'm so glad you guys found each other. So as far as I'm concerned, I love you both. You're both family. If you ever need to hide a body, 2 a.m., give me a call, whatever. But seriously, I love you both, and I hope you have a beautiful long life together.
Yes. Yeah.